Akron, built at a cost of over £1 million, man's greatest attempt to conquer the air is no more. And Britons, with the memory of the disaster to our own R101, extend the hand of sympathy to the American nation in their sorrow at the great disaster which has befallen them.